to the most beautiful and the most intelligent woman I've known in my entire life.
Welcome, Dr. Alice Howland.
Thank you. I hope to convince you that by observing these baby steps
Alice, where the hell were you?
Went for a run.
Well, I hope you enjoyed that because you completely blew our dinner plans.
I need to talk to you. I got something wrong with me.
What's going on?
Oh, boy.
He's going to break up or...
No. I have Alzheimer's disease. Early onset.
Oh, my God.
I can see the words hanging in front of me and I can't reach them and I don't know who I am and I don't know what I'm gonna lose next. Stethoscope, Millennium, Hedgehog. I'd like to see you go to college.
You can't use your situation to just get me to do everything that
Why
you want.
Why can't I?
Because that's not fair.
You don't have to be fair. I'm your mother.
This is happening to me.
But we have to keep the important things in our life going.
Merry Christmas.
We have to try, or we're going to go crazy.
This might be the last year out on myself.
Please don't say that.
I am not suffering. I am struggling. Struggling to be a part of things, to stay connected to who I once was. So live in the moment, I tell myself. It's really all I can do. Live in the moment.